Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy, out with the Daily Gratitude Walk on Wednesday, November 4th, 2020, getting those 10,000 steps in. And remember to be trying to do that every single day. You know, 10,000 steps, about 4 or 5 miles. And it's not that bad to do it, or not that hard, rather, to do it every day. But if you were to wait till the end of the month and try to do 150 miles, call it good for the month, that would be a little difficult. So make sure you're breaking it off into those bite-sized pieces, getting those 4 to 5 miles, 10,000 steps in every day. And today we're going to pair it with our gratitude subject of the day, the birth lottery. You know, one day you were just born, one day I was just born, and I was fortunate enough to be born into a loving set of parents that raised me and my three brothers and my sister and gave me the DNA that I had too. So be grateful for the birth lottery. If you were born into a good family, you know what I'm talking about. So get those steps in and be grateful for the way you were brought into this world. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.